Beloved, gaze in thine own heart. Gaze no more in the bitter glass. The demons with their subtle guile lift up before us when they pass. Or only gaze a little while, for there a fatal image grows that the stormy night receives, roots half hidden under snows, broken boughs and blackened leaves, for ill things turn to barrenness. In the dim glass the demon holds the glass of outer weariness, made when God slept in times of old. There, through the broken branches go the ravens of unresting thought, flying, crying to and fro, cruel claw and hungry throat, or else they stand and sniff the wind and shake their ragged wings. Alas, thy tender eyes grow all unkind. Gaze no more in the bitter glass.